from the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms. They walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys and made the noise on 16th Avenue. With a $1 million spirit and an old flat top guitar, they drive to town with all they own in a $100 car. Cause one time someone told them about a friend of a friend they knew, who owns, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue. Now some were born to money, they never had to say survive. And others swing a nine-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboy drums and Christians, mostly white and black and blue. They all dial the phone collective home on 16th Avenue. On the one night in some empty room where no curtains ever hung, like a miracle, some golden words roll off of someone's tongue. And after years of being nothing, they're all looking right at you. And for a while you go in style on 16th Avenue. It looks so uneventful, so innocent and discreet, but a lot of lives were changed down in that little one-way street. Yeah, they walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they walked away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who made the noise on 16th Avenue. God bless.